free? Why don't we lock them up and throw away the key? I see a young man's anger burning in your eyes. What you see is my impatience with your noble compromise. Show me what's right about the wrongs that we allow. Real people need to feel protected here and now. This whole damn system's broken way beyond repair. It's just law, not law and order. Not much good and seldom fair. Laws are made for everyone, we're treated all the same. Till a lawyer's tricks can fix the blame. What about the victims waiting for some justice? How can we turn away and say it's just the way things are? What about the families hiding in their houses? All of them afraid to walk the streets at night with all their doors locked tight. Tell me, where is the justice? If there's any justice.
Your simple arguments have all been made before. The world's not black and white, the choice not either or.
Perhaps it's time we drain the color from its end. Till we're back to seeing black and white and wrong and right again.
Overrun announcements won't improve the paradigm.
Till lawyers cutting deals becomes a crime. Let the corporations make the regulations and hold no one accountable. And everything goes wrong. Let the rich and famous get away with murder. Every time a high-priced mouthpiece starts to talk, his client gets to walk. Tell me, where is the justice? If there's any justice. Where is the justice? Call all the victims. The justice, what good is law that can't punish those who break it?
Politicians make their speeches all day long, while judges pushing pencils mostly get it wrong.
Instead of loopholes for the law to fall between, that's some good old-fashioned payback grease the wheels of the machine.
Isn't everybody sick to death of all this stuff? Can't we all stand up and say, listen to the families hiding in their houses, all of them afraid to walk the streets at night with all their dogs.
I pass you. Let us
search for your body. We must give them their justice.
Said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Here's the kingdom came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking in his
trap. How they crawl around upon the ground,
regardless, wherever he's headed.
Yes, but how they fascinate, confusing
shadows close in on Tristram
with
once
what
again.
Is
but by Gaiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Isn't it a laugh?
Isn't it a shame?
Thinking there is someone in heaven to blame.
Yes, but even while blaming fate for the lives that they lead, they hope for the lives that they need.
Living every day till the day they die. Never getting out.
Yet still asking why, going through the motions as if there will be a reward.
While we stay eternally bored, they're only human. They don't see who they are is who they'll always be. Only human after all.
So they push and they shout
with this thing they call love
till they fall. Isn't it a farce?
Isn't it a waste?
Struggling to face what can never be faced.
Yes, but maybe death can release something more than we share.
I really don't know and don't care.
They're only human,
standing still, doomed to live, pushing boulders uphill. will pray, curse, live, die, never knowing the truth
is another man's lie.
He'd sleep, love, hate, like a leaf blowing in the wind.
Watch them all vacillate. It's cold.
Leoric, he loved
the key.
He has spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife attending.
Did you hear?
Oh, the blacksmith is dead.
Blacksmith.
Thank you.
Did I hear correctly? Did it really happen? Was it something done by writing down his name? Killing him directly, killing him in
prison,
writing his name now. Will this be the hour of magic power, waiting to devour who I say? The hardest rains, the coldest winds, calling for the hurricane, the human stains and all. The sky will scream once they feel the power of the hurricane. Finally, a chance to find a little justice. There's nowhere to run to once the name is penned. Take what fortune grants you, use it while you've got. Once you have begun, you ride it to the end. Elegant solution, flawless execution, righteous retribution on the way.
Creature will die.
Is a world of bone and dust. No need to change or readjust. Where the plight of human beings is ignored, and all I am is always born.
shell from time to time. My vision seeking fun in self-defense. It's no big deal, really, is it? And of no consequence, except for Kira. Kira, your brand new name, the mass is cheering. Kira, don't know he's late, you got me. Playing his dangerous game. Shinigami sit and gamble all day long. It isn't right, it isn't wrong. For there really isn't very much to do. So now and then, we spy on you. Humans are such funny creatures, always thinking you're so smart. So we look down from our bleachers while you tear things apart. Except for Kira, Kira, your brand new name, the mass is cheering. Kira, don't know he's like a gummy, playing his dangerous game. The more things change, they say that, the more they stay the same. You think you're making changes, but the only thing you can change is your name. Because it's Kira, Kira.
You are defeated.
Justice is right. Because it's Kira, Kira.
Maintain your impact.
Who makes a list of people whose names he'll write down. And oh, look now, there's an apple. Mind if I just take one?
Agree.
Well, they say I'm too young, and they call me a fool, who can't possibly know my own art. So they tell me to wait till I'm finished with school, but right now it's when love wants to start. And the world may be cold, and the world, but this world is all that I've got. So when I'm dreaming of is somebody to love, oh, you're ready. Cause I'm ready.
Thanks, we finally
hooked in on. Because life is too short and the road is too long to believe you can walk it alone. But together we might find a place to belong. But together we'll face the unknown. If you're ever afraid, you can just lean and become all the things that you like. Let me kiss you and then let me kiss you again. If you're ready, cause I'm ready.
I'm ready, and I hope that baby you're ready too.
I will not do that.
Tell me everything you remember, stranger.
When I get afraid and all hope is gone, I reach
if there's a sword here, we will find it.
Cause someone like you, who's scared but won't run, is standing his ground for everyone. Because the best of us can come from where he prays, helping the rest of us face what we must face.
The deeds of the strangers.
We all need a hero, somebody to help us to be brave. We all need a hero, and someone he
we must hurry with them.
We all need a hero.
We'll be the fragment of clothes in this strange life.
Oh, I
want to
cast you very well.
What you ask is impossible.
This looks dangerous.
That ability is not yet recharged.
Facts are in. Start at the end of all your queries to learn where things begin. You analyze by working backwards. Effects reveal their cause. For even perfect crimes have perfect flaws.
Look at this architecture. This precast in
the solution. While
none may enter the inner sanctum.
Strong mind,
you
the
you
not here. I do not fear.
There are lines that can't be crossed. There are things you shouldn't do. For you pay too high a cost, and you lose a piece of you. You don't justify the means in the service of an end. Smashing laws to smithereens, till there aren't any rules left to break or mend. Set a thief to catch a thief. Trap a liar with a lie. Don't traffic in this grief. In the name of eye for eye, nothing wrong can turn out right.
By saying wrong's
all right to do, then a principle must fight. So the truth that's in the man that you are stays true.
Killed a man who he thought was really me. What information is eluding me? With just a name, how can he kill? What other data does he have to see? Does he need a face to apply his deadly skill?
How can I ever be at ease with L? His methods lack a moral code. And as for Kira, he can go to hell, taking El along down this dark and evil road. The truth is hard to sort out among the secrets and the lies. Familiar faces watch you, but with a perfect stranger's eyes.
Give away half of my years to see somebody's name. I'm smart enough, so it appears, to win this stupid game. I'll rid the world of any criminal who wants to play. And also rid the world of anybody who gets in my way.
The line is quickly blurring between what's right and what is wrong. I don't care who gets hurt now, as long as I get one more shot.
Give away half of my age to see somebody's name. I'm smart enough, so it appears, to win this stupid game. I'll rid the world of any criminal who wants to play.
And also rid the world of anybody who gets in my way.
The truth is hard to sort out among the secrets and lies.
Familiar faces watch you, but with the perfect stranger's eyes. The line is quickly blurring between.
Care who gets hurt now, as long as I get one more.
unstoppable. No mortal could slaughter our brethren with
his evil.
I knew Leoric was mad. This is just disgusting.
Is a counterfeit emotion. Really true. Pretty lies. Promise all you do. Like a frog in a world. Who is sure he's in the ocean? You believe in the spell of this thing that you call. Try.
Challenge, he responds. He takes the bait as if he's taunting me. He waves 100 magic wands. Soon, let him just cease.
The best you'll ever use.
are demons that can be summoned from the burning hells with the aid of foul sorcery. They are given to chasing down their foes and attacking them with savage fangs. This usually allows some spare time for their masters to craft their dark spell work and finish off the victim.
Wonder is this guy for real? I wonder is he who he claims to be? And if he isn't, what's the deal? Why would he make a point of telling me?
He doesn't have an easy lead. He's such a common, cool, collected guy. And if he cares about it, then me, like it or not, I have his alibi.
All or nothing, so let's get to it. It's obviously fake, so he inoculates himself with me. He's waiting for my first mistake, so I'll wait also but more patiently.
Just like two actors on a stage, go through the motions that we both rehearse. Our little new atomic age,
eyeball to eyeball, we'll see who breaks first. All or nothing, so let's get.
Lacuni, or Anthermen as they are sometimes called, have inhabited the desert wastes east.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolves!
There is another illusion.
You take me. You take me. For make me. From your embrace, I'll be any price.
any grounds for El's suspicion surely lie with me. I must catch this monster Kira so the world will see. My son is exactly who he seems to be. Honor bound and bound by honesty.
If there are many ways to open the door, I have to know.
Accusations, innuendo, theories full of cracks. Timelines and coincidences can't replace hard facts. But if what I'm seeing bends as light refracts, am I blinded to what my son likes? If I thought these lies were true, would I have the strength to do anything I needed to for justice sake? Could I stand the pain and lies if it's cure that I find behind light's eyes? Listen to me, am I crazy thinking he could be? Some insane, unfeeling monster, somehow raised by me, must come to my senses and my sanity. Let me see the sun I need to see. Honor bound and bound by honesty.
There may have been reasons why your mother hid that fact.
Honor bound to serve his family.
I am returning.
Leah, my mind.
Now is not.
The guards were asking you about this black soul.
It's not you, is it? I will not do that.
Listen, you must be.
Time to rethink and begin with a brand new game plan. Margin for error is slim. He's on the brink. He could win. I can use the same plan. Time to start thinking about him. What would I do if I got inside his head? Thought like him instead. Could it be possibly I'll catch him when I look through his eyes, see what he sees, and then improvise until I can learn what puts him at ease? I walk in his shoes as long
it
as it takes to deepen my bones. I'm sure he is one and the same as a me who is playing. He do late at night when the world is sleeping? Does he see pixels, not dreams? Hard to be true, always right, all that promise keeping. Harder, I'm sure, than it seems.
Until
you are ready,
I am
he will be careful too.
place reeks of demons. We must be wary.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Caldeon is under siege.
The rotting corpses are piled high.
You can hold me down. You can ask me questions. Try to turn me around and take me to the edge and push me off the edge. And you can do almost anything you want to do to me now.
I get the feeling this won't be.
You will never change my mind.
Don't pull that lever.
No, no, no.
Now, who would put a perfectly
so
good lever down
me up
here?
That's one lever down.
And try to break me. You will never change my mind. I'd rather die than let you make me betray him. There's no love without me. I'm already gone cause I'm living.
We must stop
time. You wait to see me. Give me drugs to make me start to crack and weep. You can tell me lies and you can blind my eyes. And you can do your best to do your worst to get in my head. I will hold on longer than you. Oh, oh, oh. So
you ask is impossible.
You go on ahead.
I'm always like that one.
You and I are the same. But those others,
people always
age,
talk about
the witch. They're using you for their own ends. You choose to be
never
their puppet.
Understood.
Yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
Striving
it
for
can
god
take your breath
your head
away
separated
away
from your body.
So that's what the
prophets
say.
Yes, they ought to know, but who can walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve.
Never believe that anything could feel this true.
My archives lie beneath
don't
this desert.
Don't see it coming to
perhaps
me. Standing right
sand
in front of you. When love comes,
Radrum could not destroy
it. It takes you by surprise. Someone else's eyes. When love comes,
not know better every day.
Go through the motions like the hands of
Hunter. Whether or not to eliminate all right of mankind,
knows that it's wrong.
Only one
as if
who saved us from extinction.
Like I'm hitting all my marks as if I'm acting in a play.
Yes.
So out of character,
else
somehow not shocked.
He is the aspect.
I'm like a software
justice.
Program caught
there
inside an endless loop. Just bad code that keeps repeating. Is this the way it ends now? How could I not see this coming? My camera's cloudy lens now takes much darker pictures than. Continue just the way I've always planned. Let the cold hard justice crash the system. I've always stayed a step ahead, but you're with me all the way. Until I played upon a Shinigami's fears. For Misa's love, she wrote your name, then left upon a breeze into the sands of dust and darkness. This is the way it ends now. See it flicker, hear it hum. Extends now. Rem has written you will write no more. Pushing through you right from the start. I've simply let you play your part. You'll never ever get away. Don't you see that you will die today? Is this the way it ends now? How could I not see this coming? The message that
I don't have enough spirit.
Ita has raised me to new heights.
Finally, this is interesting.
It cannot be done.
They push and they shout.
With this thing they call love, till they fall. isn't it always?
Struggling to face what can never be faced.
Yes, but maybe death can release something more than we should.
I really don't know and don't care.
They're only human,
standing still. Due to live pushing boulders uphill.
Only human, after all.
So they give and they take.
Hoping someone will help break their fall.
They will play, curse, live, die. Never knowing the truth, there's another man's life.
He'd sleep light, like a leaf blowing in the wind.
Watch them all vacillate.
Did I hear correctly? Did it really happen? Was it simply done by writing on a moon? Directly, pen and ink and paper. Writing is a thing I only have to aim. Could this be the hour? Unimagined power, waiting to devour. Who do I say?
With all my might!
The hardest rains, the coldest winds. Sky will scream once they feel the power of the hurricane. Finally, a chance to find a little justice. There's nowhere to run to once the name is penned. Take a fortune grant you, use it while you got. I've begun, you ride it to the end. Elegant solution, flawless execution. Righteous retribution on the way. I bring the rain, I bring the wind. I am the mighty hurricane. The human stains and all their sins blown away. I bring the pain, so be
a world of unrest. No need to change or readjust. Where the plight of human beings is ignored, and all I am is always bored.
show from time to time my vision, seeking fun in self-defense. It's no big deal, really, is it? And of no consequence, except for Kira. Kira, your brand new name, the mice is cheering. Kira, don't know he's late, you got me playing. Dangerous game. Shinigami sit and gamble all day long. It isn't right, it isn't wrong, for there really isn't very much to do. So now and then we spy on you. Humans are such funny creatures, always thinking you're so smart. So we look down from our bleachers while you tear things apart.
What you ask is impossible.
Kira, Kira, your brand new name, the masses cheering. Kira, don't know he's like a gummy. Change, they say that the more they stay the same. You think you're making changes, but the only thing you can change is your name. Because it's Kira, Kira. Justice is right. Because it's Kira, Kira. Who makes a list of people whose names are right down and
they say I'm too young, and they call me who can't possibly know my own
done.
So they tell me to work till I'm finished with school, but right now it's when love wants to start. And the world may be cold, and the world may be cool, but this world is all that I've got. But I'm dreaming of somebody to love you with. Cause I'm ready to live.
A vicious strike.
Because life is so short and the road is too long to believe you can walk it alone. But together we might find a place to belong. But together we'll face the unknown. If you're ready, you can just leave me and become all the things that you like. Let me kiss you again, let me kiss you again. If you're ready, cause I'm ready, ready. chasing the dark from the night. We all need a hero. Somebody to help us to be brave. We all need a hero. And cause us lots to say. We all need a hero. Believing that deep inside, we'll find there is some kind of hero too. Like the one I found in
is over. What you ask is impossible.
Working backwards, effects reveal their cause. For even perfect
Adria,
crimes have win. Perfect flaws. The calculus
that will do
of
very
the
well.
Solution.
Impeachment.
While changing
the
slow is
the
sun. A strong mind and evolution.
So
is concerning.
All of the data has been analyzed, and yet there's something I don't see. The Lind L. Taylor murder televised. Kira killed a man who he thought was really me. What information is eluding me? With just a name, how can he kill? What other data does he have to see? Does he need a face to apply his deadly skill?
ask is impossible.
Challenge, he responds. He takes the bait as if he's taunting me.
There's
100 magic wands. And soon 100 men just cease to be.
Go to the survivor's enclave. It's not safe for you here.
He doesn't kill them with a rifle gun.
And after experiencing what some experience do to people, let's just
I'm
say,
sure
I
Kira
need to see you destroy the final crucible shine with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again.
I will not do that.
I wonder, is this guy for real? I wonder, is he who he claims to be? And if he isn't, what's the deal? Why would he make a point of telling me?
He doesn't rattle easily. He's such a common, cool, collected guy. And if he kills while he's with me, like it or not, I am his alibi.
All or nothing, so let's get to it. This time still late, but just you wait. Clock is ticking, so let's just do it. Let's be.
He inoculates
himself in me. He's waiting for my first mistake. So I'll wait also but more patiently.
Just like two actors on a stage. Go through the motions that we both rehearse. Our little new atomic age. Eyeball to eyeball, we'll see who bleeds first.
All or nothing, so let's get to it.
Cheldo,
I know you. I
We hid the black soul stone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe. Melfiel found it all the same.
I'll pay any price for finding you, and spend what's left reminding me.
It looks
my restless night is for time.
Has raised me to new heights.
I'm here now. It's clear now.
You cannot run.
Now. Please, please don't
remember
run away.
To get the information.
I feel you. So will you. I feel you. Don't run away. I'll read your name.
This is one of the guides.
For El's suspicion surely lie with me. I must catch this monster Kira so the world will see. My son is exactly who he seems.
My
to
mind
be.
Is stronger.
Honor bound and bound by honesty. Innuendo theories full of cracks, timelines and coincidences can't replace hard facts. But if what I'm seeing bends as light reacts, am I blinded to what my son lacks? Would I thought these lies were true? Would I have the strength to do anything I needed to for justice sake? Could I stand the pain and lies if it's Kira that I find behind light's
eyes?
Diablo's name.
Listen to me. Am I crazy thinking he could be some insane, unfeeling monster somehow raised by me? must come to my senses and my sanity. Let me see the sun I need to see. Honor-bound and bound by honesty. Honor-bound to serve his family.
There is a siege camp not far from here.
Let you know. Betray him. Then
It cannot be done.
Take your breath away. So that's what the-